Hold still. Come with me.
My God, what have we done?
I became a monster. It was as if Washington had some great power.
Come on.
He clouded my mind.
I don't want to hear it. Come with me.
Are you taking me somewhere to be killed? But I can help you now. You have to understand. It was as if my very thoughts were controlled. I simply could not think for myself. Don't kill me. Not now that I've come to my senses.
My stars, these animals do your bidding. Astonishing.
I let you live?
My only wish is to atone for my wickedness. I will devote every moment to destroying the king.
How?
My dear man, I can be of enormous benefit. I served at Washington's side. I know his habits quite well.
We will speak to Adams about this.
Mr. Adams, I have a prisoner.
Franklin. You bastard. Take him out. Have him shot.
No, no, Sam! I've come to my senses. I want to help.
The murder of my cousin John. The families of Dorchester. About the old North Church that you burned. Everyone inside.
All horrible.
Do as I said.
No! I believe he will help us. The only way to end this is to get to Washington, and Franklin knows Washington well.
We've just learned that he is in New York.
If we could join Jefferson's rebels in Manhattan, we could attack the king together. How am I to escape the stranglehold around Boston? The docks are overrun with soldiers.
Putnam is gone, and the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us. I am sure he will help us if he thinks he can get away with it.
But he must help us in such a way that he will not be caught. Perhaps he could triple the soldiers' rum ration. That way we can catch them drunk, get Boston Neck. We'll break through.
And once in New York, I can be of particular help.
Don't want to hear it!
I have created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
You will need a Mettle of a specific weight. There's a blacksmith in town, loyal to me. He'll help you.
This is absurd.
I will get Franklin's Mettle and we will catch up with you.
This is a fool's errand, my friend. And I hope to see you in New York.
What can I do for you, mister?
Benjamin Franklin has sent me. He asks something of you.
Franklin?
He tells me you have an unusual medal. He would like you to give that to me.
The thing about that is...
The medal, please.
A fella came along the other day, wanted his horse shod. Times being what they are, I was clean out of iron. Man's got a right to feed his children, don't he? Sorry, mister.
You used it for horseshoes?
Aye. Look good, too. Real good. Fella rode away looking fine. Works at the Citadel, that one.
Thank you.
It's hot in there. I stoked the brick oven. I've got to get the heat extremely high in order to melt the metal. Did you get it?
I hope you have a crowbar.
What for? Sam and Gunadogan have gone with what's left of the men to Boston Neck. I hope they make it.
We should join them as soon as we can.
First, I must melt this down. Then I need the diagram of my design. I left it with an officer as a kind of insurance policy. He can almost always be found at the tavern. Get that? And I can file this shape.
Benjamin Franklin sent me to you.
Sorry, my friend. You want something? You've got to beat me.
I do not have a lot of time.
That's my condition.
Very well. But let's make it quick.
Did you hear about the little fracas went down tonight? It was quite a battle. Battle is being generous, more like a massacre. Bunch of fellas got suckered by Putnam. Pretty funny.
What do you mean, got suckered?
Shooting fish in a barrel, really? Dumb fish.
What are you talking about?
Putnam started a rumor that the captain of the guard was friendly to the rebels. Hilarious.
What?
Yep. Old Putnam tricked those redcoats into coming out in a group to Boston Neck. than just mowed those stupid saps down.
Do you know this for a fact?
I was there. I saw Adams take his last breath.
That's it.
Get him, boys.
To those louts. They never paid anyway.
Was that checker player telling the truth? Did Adams run into a trap? I must find out.
Ha ha!
That's from Sam's uniform. Dried blood. Ganondorgon's tomahawk. Are these his fingers? I have to be certain. Someone must have seen this.
Terrible it was. Terrible. The rebels were overwhelmed, outnumbered 4-1. Never seen such slaughter. Piteous. Piteous slaughter.
This should get us close to Washington. By heavens, what happened?
Boston Neck was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Ganondorgon.
Everyone killed.
Killed? We'll be next. We've got to get out of here.
The land routes are cut off. We must escape by sea.
Yes, by sea. I know of an excellent ship, but I'm too well known to move about freely.
I will find you a disguise.
Excellent idea. In the meanwhile, give me the diagram. I'll file this Mettle to precision.
Thank you.
Bit of a tight fit, you know. How do I look?
Ridiculous.
You don't have to be so honest.
Oh dear, trouble ahead.
Look, here's one of us. Come along. We're headed to the tavern. You can buy us a mug of flip.
They tossed us out of the last one.
Not a very friendly bunch.
What's the matter? We're not good enough for you?
Hold on there, Corporal.
Yes, sir.
That uniform doesn't really fit you, does it?
I've gained a few pounds.
Have you now?
Too many popovers, you see, with butter and ale.
That's not your uniform.
Whew, that was close.
You there, soldier, stop!
What business have you in this district?
Why,
what corps are you with?
I'm assigned directly to General Putnam. Personal detail.
Likely story. Let's see your papers, Corporal Personal Detail.
I've just been assigned. My papers are still in process.
All right, that's it. Come on, to the hooscow.
I'm going to need some help here.
Thanks for taking care of that.
Mr. Faulkner. Sir.
Who's that? Do I... Franklin?
Don't let the disguise fool you.
Oh, God damn it! Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help.
And why should I?
You will get your ship back.
The goddamn wharf's too heavily guarded.
I can change that if you tell me what needs to be done.
Well, let's see. I'll need you to untie the Aquila so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail. The Aquila is ready. Do you have a crew?
They're here.
Can they fight?
They're sailors. They do nothing but fight.
Let's go. Swim! I'll hold them off until you're ready to sail.
Swim, lad, swim! Snipers! You need to stop them! You're shooting at Vulture!
Over here! One move, just one move, and he's dead. Call back your men and give yourself up!
Further than I get on! Go!
Shut it! I've done such horrible deeds. It's the scepter. But that's no excuse. Every man holds evil deep within. The apple just brought it out.
I knew your only chance was to leave from the docks. You kept turning the wheel.
Ganondokon, I do not care.
Land ho!
Look at that.
My friend, I cannot believe you are here.
They said you had been killed, along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to health. I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
That is how you can move as you do. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey. Maybe I don't have to free Franklin from a prison. I have to free him from Washington's power.
I found an ally, Radonageddon.
Samuel Adams.
You were the famous man with the wolf hood.
Hold still.
My God, what have we done?
Putnam is gone. And the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us.
I created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
This is a fool's errand, my friend. And I hope to see you in New York.
By heavens, what happened?
Boston Neck was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Ganondogon.
Everyone killed.
Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help.
I'll need you to untie the Aquila so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail.
Swim! I'll hold them off until you're ready to sail.
Savage! Over here! Call back your men and give yourself up!
I knew your only chance was to leave from the docks. You kept turning the wheel.
Ganondokon, I do not care.
Land ho!
Look at that.
What sort of man would build such a thing?
Ships at the port bow!
We're not flying the King's colors. They're sure to fire on us.
gather up their colors. We'll use them to disguise our ship.
You heard him, boys. Haul in the flags and we'll hoist them up.
Aye, aye, Mr. Faulkner!
I forgot how a good sea battle could get my blood ale around attacking ships. That's the life.
I know that feeling. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather, Edward. He sailed with a rough crew. Or so I am told.
For the king?
For himself. But that is a long tale for another day, Mr. Faulkner.
Slow down, lad. There's mines about. Don't shoot the mines. That'd give us away for sure. Fooled them with our flag. They're on top of us. Better shoot first. Catch them with their knickers down. Shoot the mines now, lad. Blow those boats to kingdom come.
Come on.
guns are out of commission!
We have no firepower! We will have to ram them!
Ram them?
Deploy full sail, Mr. Faulkner, then abandon ship. You too, Kanandokon. I will see you on shore!
Full sail, boys!
My spectacles, thank God.
Quite a sight, isn't it?
Stay away from me! I will not come under your power again!
No need to worry.
Yes.
Never touch that. There was another one. Disperse and find them.
Yes, Your Highness.
He wanted to atone for what he'd done. He saved my life, and very nearly killed Washington.
It will take more than a tomahawk. It will take great power.
We do have this.
Useless.
Don't be foolish.
That trinket only opens doors.
What are you doing?
The animal spirits know things we do not know. If I journey to them, they may teach me.
Are you all right?
Keep watch.
Why have you returned to this place? I weep for you, my son. That you are lost. You have defied me. You ignore my last wish. I cannot forgive you, my son.
Thank you.
that's my power. I am freedom itself.
This time I'll make certain of your death.
You were feverish. What's happened to your eyes?
We must separate to search out Jefferson and the rebellion.
Very well. Thank God you're here. The rebels saw their chance when we drew Washington to the docks. They're attacking the pyramid.
Their escape is cut off. They will be cut to ribbons. I must get down there.
Thank you.
Can you perform such a feat again? Washington has us completely surrounded.
I will hold off any reinforcements. You fight your way back to the main gate.
Fall back, men! Fall back!